I don't know what to say, really. 3 minutes to the biggest battle of our professional lives. All comes down to today. Either we heal, or we're gonna crumble. Inch by inch, play by play, till we're finished. We're in hell right now, gentlemen. Believe me. And we can stay here, get the shit kicked out of us, or we can fight our way back into the light. We can climb out of hell. 1 inch at a time. I look around, I see these young faces, and I think, I made every wrong choice a middle-aged man can make. And lately, I can't even stand the face I see in the mirror. You know, when you get old in life, things get taken from you. I mean, that's part of life. But you only learn that when you start losing stuff. You find out life's this game of inches. The margin for error is so small. I mean, one half a step too late or too early, you don't quite make it. 1/2 second too slow, too fast, you don't quite catch it. The inches we need are everywhere around us. They're in every break of the game, every minute, every second. On this team, we fight for that inch. On this team, we tear ourselves and everyone else around us to pieces for that inch. We claw with our fingernails for that inch, because we know when we add up all those inches, that's going to make the fucking difference between winning and losing, between living and dying. I'll tell you this, in any fight, it's the guy who's willing to die who's going to win that inch. And I know I'm going to have any fight. It's because I'm still willing.
As individuals.